Warriors. This is Kat from Wig Warrior in South Australia, and I'm here with a colour class for this colour. Yes, it's pink. This is Frost by Jon Renau, and you're looking at her on the Miranda wig. Now, Frost is part of the Arctic collection that was released by Jon Renau this year. Five new colours. They already had a blonde collection, which was California blondes, and they had the chocolate collection for their brunettes. So this is brand new, and what they're tapping into is this whole thing at the moment about these colours that are coming in, particularly pinks and purples, so that blends into that pink thing, and blues. And you'll find in the Arctic collection probably the two biggest, what I would call kind of out there kind of colours, is this one and a blue one, which is called Glacier. So they are very unique. I can't think of another pink that looks like this. This is very much a pastel. Let me give you a 360 so you can see what this colour looks like all around, and then we'll have a chat about it. Colours that you're looking at here, the numbers in this is 60 and an 18. 60 might sound a bit interesting to you. That's because if you buy a 60 wig, it's white. So this is actually kind of built on a white base, all right? And that makes sense because if you look at the colour, right, if I come in really close here, let me come to the side first. I've got quite a cool light going on here, but that helps. So you can see that white base with this pink that's sort of blended into that white base. But when you stand back, it doesn't look like white, it looks like pink. Up the top here, this is the 18. This is the root that you've got in there. Now it looks quite dark, but that's because it's in comparison with this lighter color. So an 18 is actually not that light at all. It's just the contrast, okay? So because there's such a contrast between them, this looks quite a bit darker. But it is really good having that root because you can see I've got some buyer hair here that I've tucked into the side to hide those ear tabs, which is often what I do. I leave a little bit of my hair long at the side, as much as I've got. And that helps to cover the tabs and to blend it all in with my hair colour. So if you do that, or you've got some buyer hair, you might like to do that as well. It's a colour that I think you need to be careful what you wear and what makeup you put on. So at the moment with me showing you this, I'm just wearing a white shirt. Like this is actually just cream. And I've got this little pendant on, which my sister made me actually, but it's pink and purple. So it blends into it. And I'm also wearing very neutral, very gentle makeup. I don't have a lot of makeup on at all. I think all my lipstick's gone by now. All that coffee I've been drinking all morning. But if you walked out with really strong makeup and an orange dress on, you would see a different colour in this wig. You would need to think about how you blend it with different colours because it is quite, like you can see it's built on that white, you might find that it brings out different elements in this colour when you wear different clothes or do your makeup differently. So just bear that in mind when you're wearing it, that you will need to think about that when you're putting this wig on. So there you go. This has been Frost from the Arctic collection of five colours by Jon Renau, and you're looking at her here on the very lush, straight gorgeousness that is Miranda. My name's Kat, I'm from Wig Warrior in South Australia. We carry the entire Arctic collection of colours in our online store. So if you're interested in this colour or any other colour, either Arctic or otherwise, drop into our website, www.wigwarrior.com.au. Make sure you subscribe to our video so you can see our next colour class. And until next time, bye.